Hoo-wah! I'm Admiral David G. Farragut, speaking to you from the great beyond. This school is named after me. First, I want to point out to Captain McClelland that I have a higher rank than him, so I'm in charge now. I hereby cancel all drill days for the whole year. Hoo-wah! Just kidding. I might have a mutiny on my hands if I did that. Now, let's get down to business. I am a co-sponsor of Admiral Farragut Academy's Social Studies Club. This wonderful club will continue doing a bunch of projects related to all aspects of social studies. For example, we will continue researching and creating multimedia projects exploring the history of our school and the Tampa Bay area. We will also do living history biographies of students, faculty, and alumni. We will strive to increase awareness of current events in the U.S. and around the world through additional multimedia projects. And we will start a chapter of Kiva.org, a charity organization that collects money and grants small, short-term loans to small businessmen and women from around the world. The hub of this club is a website we will constantly update to reflect these and the many other projects we will be involved in on campus. Many of these projects are on the website already, as are continuing reports by Farragut parent Rick Montanari, who is a leading member of the team currently working to expand the Panama Canal. If you are interested in any of these activities or have ideas for your own social studies related activities, meet Mr. X in room 21 in the Russell Building on Tuesday at 14:45. That's 2:45 civilian time. You can also look for him after assembly or in room 21 sometime today. Hoo-wah!